Where you hear from dirty little boys and clean young girls. This is KROQ FM Pasadena. Freddy Snakeskin, what an excellent show today. The Frisky Snakeskin. Outstanding show if you heard it. I wonder if the extraterrestrials' intelligence 20 years from now will pick that up. KROQ FM. Positive and upbeat. That's what I'd have to call a new kink single played here on KROQ FM, Better Things. And Surf Punk's Locals Only, AC/DC Problem Child, The Stones' new single, Start Me Up. And King's Road was Petty, Dave Davies, who's in the Kinks, of course, but you know that, doing Nothing More to Lose. Our Lips Are Sealed from the Go-Go's and Black Flag with a song called A Six Pack. A dirty little, but anyway. KROQ weather for Orange County and Los Angeles looks real good. You've got a party word beginning with F. Thursday and Friday looks really good. Sunny and warm days, kind of like it was today. And maybe not so much smog, though. That would be nice. And the mid-morning low clouds and foggy-woggy, stuff like that you're ever familiar with. It's Orange County, 73 right this second. Riverside, 77. The Valley, it's 78. Talk about San Fernando. And the beach, 74. It's going to be 88 tomorrow in Los Angeles. Right now, 73 on the rock. Available now at Tower Records Hollywood and Aaron's Records in West Hollywood. And did you know that you can get tickets, free tickets to Perkins Palace, except for the concert that these guys are playing at, the specials. But everything else until sometime next month you can get for 100 empty cans of Coke, Tab, Sprite, or Fresca, free tickets to Perkins Palace, courtesy of your Coca-Cola bottler. And KROQ FM, specials on KROQ. Even a few oldies on the side, KROQ FM. The imaginative Oingo Boingo on KROQ FM, their version of You Really Got Me. And hi, this is Jed. When Oingo Boingo covers the song, they really mutate the hell out of it. That's what that was, Oingo Boingo. And B-52's Dance This Mess Around. By the way, I saw a couple of shots in the Oingo Boingo movie being shot. It's not a full-length movie. It's just for their song, Little Girls. And I really shouldn't talk about the shot, but they were all actually pretending to shoot the video for Little Girls, Oingo Boingo today, and the producer, Mark Robinson. Yes, they were really watching cable TV, a station in Atlanta, playing the Beverly Hillbillies and Father Knows Best. That's what it's like to do videotape these days, boys and girls. It's the Trogs before the B-52's Wild Thing. Babies on Fire was Eno. Working at a Coal Mine was Devo. And anyway, since that song's been released on the Heavy Metal soundtrack, we're talking about Working at a Coal Mine by Devo, that pushed the date of the album release back. The new Traditionalist won't be out till sometime in September. First couple weeks in September anyway. Specials was right before Devo, Ghost Town on the Rock, and now it's time to get something for free. Yes, for sure. If you call 578-1067 and actually listen to what I'm about to say, you will get through. This is sort of an apology to the people that have been trying to get through for the last little while at KROQ FM, but I can't do everything. You know, the Rock and LeMay Theaters would like to give you a pair of tickets to see the new film Union City. It's Deborah Harry's first film. Just be caller number 5. Yes, caller number 5. Is it saying Deutschland? 578-1067 to win. Now showing at the Monica and Continental Theaters. Pretty spiffy, huh? Okay, for those of you on top of the giveaway, we're up to caller number 4 right now. The next person to answer will be the winner. Fred Fowler and Kelly Love have a bunch of great shows coming up at the Turning Point in Riverside this Thursday. It's Code Blue and the Ray Beats. Friday features the Rubber City Rebels. Saturday, it's Rick Danko from The Band. Coming up next week, it's Gamma with Ronnie Montrose on Thursday. Hey! Also, the New Riders of Purple Sage on Friday, then David Lindley on Saturday. Booking good bands out there. If you're 21 or older, you can get tickets for all these great shows at Ticketron Outlets or phone area code 714-359-3232. That's in the 714-359-3232. Carol QF Antonio. Okay. Yeah. On the rock. I'm like, why do we go funky? Because we like to get down. Okay. A little funk action. Just hope that's all right with you. What's the matter? Got no sense of humor. Joe Vitale on KROQ FM. All those years he spent with Joe Walsh, he can do what he wants. Plantation Harbor, title cut from his new LP. And I Handle Snakes from Tony O'K. This is KROQ FM.
It's hot, brother.
There is a terror more.
And then I couldn't move.
The deadly blessing. Deadly blessing. Pray you're not blessed. Rated R, under 17, not admitted without parents.
Starts Friday, man's Westwood Pacific Hollywood and selected theaters.
Here's the Miller's Outpost.
That's why Miller's Outpost.
More than
cowboys and jeans.
Hot stuff on the people. Are you on a freeway? Drive carefully, please. I know, I was just on the freeway today. I saw all the crazy, so please don't be one of them. It just contributes to anxiety. Anyway, it's giveaway time again, yes, to celebrate the appearance of Nowhere Fast. Nowhere Fast, the name of the band, Madam Wong's West, on August 20th. We'd like to give you a Nowhere Fast t-shirt. Whoa! To win one, all you have to do is be caller number 5 right now on the ROQ line. Some people call it this flaming, I can't even say it, hotline. Anyway, 578-1067, and you can win. And that very same absurd person turned me onto this group. It's called Was Not Was. And the jock is Frederick Snakeskin. I'm sorry, that's an obscenity. National Obscenity Month on Carol Q FM. It's called It's an Attack.
They're coming up the hill.
Okay, I know it's out there, but it's fun, right? Okay, is it fun? This is KROQ FM Pasadena. Jed the Fish with you on the rock of the 80s. And you know the new Stones single we've been playing, Start Me Up? Well, we're going to have the B-side for you in just about 10 minutes here on ROQ. Jed the Fish on KROQ FM.
I am known as the Penguin Boy.
Oh, the music on this station is so good. A new wave, Visage on KROQ FM. We move, see? We go like this, and we go like this, and we go like this. Adam and the Ant, Stand and Deliver. That was for Eagle Rock. Eagle Rock and Pretenders with The Adulteress. That's brand new. Even brand newer was the B-side of the S-Tone Rolling Stone single. You know, we've been playing Start Me Up. I guess probably other people have too. Maybe even you. But the B-side to that we haven't had until about 15 minutes ago here at K-Rock. So we did play the Rolling Stones' No Use in Crying. So, we have two Rolling Stones albums, or two Rolling Stones songs from the new album. That is presumably Quiet Men from Ultravox, and The Boomer is up all night, and was, not was, Meathead. It's an attack on KROQ. Now, the KROQ weather for Orange County and Los Angeles is a real serious thing. Well, actually, it's not so serious, but it is late night and early morning, low clouds and fog. Maybe even mid-morning low clouds tomorrow. But it should be 86 tomorrow in Los Angeles. Isn't that a bit hot? Well, it was about the same today, actually. Orange County, 73 right now. Riverside, 77, 78 in the valley. At the beach, it's 69 degrees here in Los Angeles. 70 at KROQ.
It's hot right now, especially at Long Beach Subaru Fiat in
where?
Long Beach.
Very good. Come to the Whiskey on the Sunset Strip where you can see LA's hottest new bands. Jed, what do you mean by this? I'll tell you what I mean by this. For example, this is a very fine day in August, the 12th to be exact, and tonight at the Whiskey you can not miss the Twisters Ministry and the Tam, August 14th and 15th at the Whiskey. It's Romeo, avoid talk dirty to me type situation, along with the Ray Beats. They played with them here at Perkins a couple months ago. On the 16th, you can see China White and Red Cross. I saw a green Red Cross sign today. Very interesting. August 17th, it's the Whirlybirds and Keith Joe Dick. I guess all the disc jockeys here love to say his name. On the 18th, here's a pun. Come Alive with 45 Grave, Social Distortion, and Christian Death. Bon Appetit on the 19th when the Flesh Eaters come to the Whiskey. Jed, what's going on the 20th at the Whiskey? You can see Smile along with A La Carte. And coming from New York on the 24th, it's the Swingin' Madison. There's a swing, hard to believe it. Every Monday night, it's KROQ Night at the Whiskey with your host, Young Marquis and Stanley, 28th and 29th. Your only chance to see Killing Joke. For more information, 652-420-TALL. Woodside just called a minute ago. Wants a wake-up call in the morning. And in my estimation, he must feel real good right now if he needs a wake-up call. Cooper on KROQ. You just tell that cafeteria that you listen to KROQ FM and you'll get extra large portions for listening to The Rock. It's a verb. 106.7. This is Jed the Fish. Zeppelin on KROQ FM. Your time is going to come. Remember, that's from the very first album that still sounds so good. And to cut a long story short, was Spandau Ballet and the Ramones, Sedated. And This Town was the Go-Go's. That was for San Marino. Well, actually, they wanted to hear Lust for Love, which is an excellent song. I played it last night. So for San Marino tonight, it was This Town by the Go-Go's. Alice Cooper, You Want It. You got it, a sunny boy. Okay. KROQ and Perkins, and Garrigus. Are you ready for this? You know what's coming, don't you? Take pride in announcing for two shows only, August 27th and 28th at 9 p.m. The Tubes, yes, that's right. The White Punks will invade Pasadena for two nights only. Tickets go on sale tomorrow. Wait, no. Trying to trick old Jed the Fish. No, actually, they went on sale today. So you can get them right now at all Ticketron locations and the Perkins Palace box office. And you thought you've seen the Tubes. You haven't seen them till you've seen them at Perkins Palace, August 27th, 28th. Don't miss the concert of the summer. Get your tickets now.
I woke in the middle of the night.
Apparent.
And that, incidentally, starts Friday at Mann's Westwood, Pacific Hollywood, and selected theaters. And do you have any idea what you're actually listening to? It's KROQ-FM, 106.7.
May I say on behalf of my fellow citizens, mi casa es su casa.
Yeah, it's really smart of a group to come out and disavow all knowledge of the future actions of the weather. A very viable topic for a pop song, especially when done by a magazine. About the Weather is the name of the song, and Stories for Boys is You Too on The Rock. And has The Rock got a contest for you? Actually, that's a command. This weekend, The Rock will once again be dropping balloons from an airplane, and inside the balloon will be drumroll, a number. Okay, and what we were telling you last week is to call the station during the day with your number to see if you've won a prize. But what happened was they got dumped on Saturday, and they called here while I was on the air, the 20 or so people that had a number, and I didn't know what to tell them. So give me a break. Everybody goes to the beach on the weekend, so get your number, but sit on it until Monday morning, if you can contain the excitement. Call Monday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. After all, business hours. Those are the people that have the numbers. So don't call as soon as you get it if they drop them on Saturday or Sunday. But do please wait until Monday, and if you can handle that, to see if you won the prize. Okay, the grand prize is a motorcycle courtesy of Yamaha of Covina. And other prizes include Bell helmets, passes to the movie on any Sunday too, which is what this is all about, albums, and lots, lots more. So look for the airplane towing a KROQ banner at the beach this weekend and get ready to win from the Rock and on any Sunday too.
Here's another Super Saver problem.
The Super Shop's automotive performance centers are open to serve you 7 days a week, and that means Sunday too.
I should hope so. Fred Fowler and Kelly Love are two names, but they have a bunch of great shows coming up at the Turning Point in Riverside. They're booking them this Thursday. It's Code Blue and the Ray Beats. That means tomorrow night. Friday features the Rubber City Rebels. Saturday, it's Rick Danko from the band. Also coming next week, it's Gamma with Ronnie Montrose on Thursday. Also, the new Writers of the Purple Sage on Friday. Then David Lindley on Saturday. If you're 21 or older, you can get tickets for all these great shows. All these great shows. Okay, don't try to sound like Tony the Tiger too much at all. Ticketron outlets, phone area code 714-359-3232. That's 714-359-3232. This is Jed the Fish saying, be good for yourself. And if you're driving on the freeway, please drive carefully. Because people do that all the time here in Southern California. This is the Human League on KROQ FM. I have an idea. I don't know whether I should share it with you or not. This is Jed the Fish on KROQ FM Pasadena, and the idea is, well, I don't know, I'm embarrassed. Come on, Jed, a little courage, please. Okay, let's see, who can I blame it on? Freddie Snakes in. Okay, it's his idea for me to do a Miss Teenage Massage Contest. What do you think? A little low, isn't it? Could be fun. Tell you what, if you want to be the judge, give me a call. This is KROQ. This is for all you who don't get enough pig. It's called Seth Junkie. KROQ FM. Let's have a party listening to Tom Petty. What are you talking about, Jed? It's just a song called Gator on the Long, actually a B-side to a single from the new album that they just put out. It was Sex Junkie before that, the Plasmatics, and some pervert in Huntington Beach had to hear that. So I had to play it, and the police on my back was a Clash. But you know that. Bad boys get spanked. Isn't that a rude spanking sound? The Pretenders, Bad Boys Get Spanked, that's from the new album. And Tom Petty was hanging around with Stevie Nicks singing Stop Dragging My Heart Around, and Weird Al Yankovic is working on a very severe answer to that question, or to that order, and it's going to be hysterical. The Romantics, What I Like About You, Mental Hopscotch from Missing Persons, and Human League, Blind Youth on the Rock. This is the rock of the world. Okay, it's available now at Tower Records Hollywood and One Stop Records. That's on Hollywood Boulevard.
Can you do nothing, Sam?
No.
Sure you can.
Okay. KROQ summer t-shirts are available at Camel Sights and Sounds in Huntington Beach, Poster Mat in Westwood, and all Licorice Pizza locations. This is Jed the Fish having a bit of mercy on your listening habits, KROQ FM. James on KROQ FM. Does that mean we're the Q? Super Freak. Man, We Can Get Together was from Ice House. And incidentally, The Rock is proud to announce Ice House at the Country Club August 22nd. And tickets for that show are on sale now, so don't miss them. Brought to you by Wolf and Rissmiller. By the way, the Beatles before that, with Fool on the Hill and Billy Idol and Gen X, as they're called now, Dancing with Self. And hi, this is Jed in your face. Cheap Trick, LO Kitties, and Is That Love from Squeeze on the Rock. And we're going to have a very special treat for Jed the Fish right after this. One of his very favorite Frank Zappa songs that I never get to play because it's so long. We just happen to have a little extra time tonight. Time to play Little House I Used to Live In. I don't believe it either.
Here's the Miller's Apple. Miller's Apple. More than hey. Cowboys and Jeans.
At participating Los Angeles area stores only.
Thank you, FB Frank Bennett. This is Jed the Fish saying, turn off your radio at 10 o'clock for Daughter of Satan. No, just kidding. Dangerous Dusty Street is going to assault you herself in spite of myself at 10 o'clock. She is dangerous. She says only to herself, don't believe her. Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention. I don't even believe I'm playing this. Little House I Used to Live In. On the Rock. Don't forget to drive carefully on the freeway.